Getting West Coast skips right now. It's channel 38, lower sideband, and the shortwave radio. We're actually at 4:44 in the afternoon. See, the skip's gonna start rolling in a minute. I can hear it way out there. So we went through a cold front today with a little snow for us today. Turn this on in a second. There we go, we got 98%. We can hear someone out there. I'm getting skip on it. Yeah, someone's saying, yeah, I know what he's saying. Yeah, 38's rolling in right now. I'm gonna leave that right there. As long as you guys can see the video, it's good. There's a lot of state, those are West Coast stations. Not yet, I'm super long. I hear way out in the distance. It's kind of a neat skip, but it's cold for it's going to be right now. It's over there. I've been here with channel 6 all day for the last couple of hours. This is not even a CD anymore, this is actually a shortwave. If we can hear that, we know that we're out of the way. This is actually normal. Sounds like West Coast stuff coming in right now. I don't think we're West Coast and channel 28 now. So keep an eye on skips during 4-point seasons, guys. That might get you a better chance. Sometimes it does not run away. You get hit by the snowstorms. Weather nature comes into your home and hit the skips. Sometimes it will run out of evens, but who knows. You might be getting a better skip now. Hopefully it's not going to happen right now. The other point of the beams over here. It's a short game. inch deep and then you know, the CD guy. Inside of it. See, I'll wait for a couple of minutes, see if anybody comes in. Yeah, California, that's good. We're getting California skip. That's pretty good for on short wave. Come on, that's pretty good. We're getting West Coast skip at this hour around 4:59 in the afternoon, in the evening here, in East Tennessee. Almost 5 o'clock. That puts about 3 hours behind our time. Well, their time. It'll be like, they're in around 1 o'clock in the afternoon over there, almost 2. It makes quite sense. But yeah, we're in the West Coast skip at this hour. Yeah, it's going to be the cold fronts in Utah going over there, in between the West Coast of the United States, or through the Rocky Mountains, and probably the cold fronts over. We're going to get solar cycles in over there. It's not telling me about anything. Not better than the West Coast skip. All the way to East Tennessee. That's almost 3,000 miles away. Almost 4,000 miles. I'm sure we're going to talk to the West Coast all the time. Yeah, this Southern Cal, we can actually hear him on 27385. We can actually hear Southern California. Pretty cool. And East Tennessee. You guys get a hold of that call sign, just tell them we can hear you. And look for the end of South Cal. Thank you. way in the distance. I have my ample on the dash now. It's pretty good speed for this kind of time of year. When you hear California, you can hear me. That means that you can probably hear that still. He's been doing that for the last 30 minutes and still going off the scale. That's pretty good. Sometimes it's going to last for a couple of hours, and sometimes it can last less than an hour. Depends on the sun and which day it is. But we were hearing some West Coast skips a while ago. They were on 28 too, also. I heard West Coast, Western Coast of the United States at that hour. But they were actually on channel 38 a while ago. But if you can hear them on the shortwave, you can hear them on the CB better. But some guy from California was actually calling out CQDX on there. And he actually made the trip in East Tennessee today. I can hear him on the shortwave radio with a speaker wire. Almost around 5 o'clock right now. So now it's 5:09 Eastern Daylight Time. Not Eastern Standard Time. So I hope you guys keep trying, those West Coast people out there in the United States. We can hear him, but especially if I put my prison in, I probably will hear him on my other radios. If you guys want to donate something to my channel, shoot me a comment down there. I'll take gift cards, like Amazon gift cards. I'll take eBay gift cards. Just comment down below my comment. And I'll use you and just shoot an email. Just get an email address out there and I'll send you an email from there and I'll tell you guys who it's me. But yeah, if you guys want to do it. Or donate a cryptocurrency and Bitcoin, Litecoin, either way down in my description down below. And my Cash App, the link is down below if you guys want to donate something. But I'm going to be getting another radio sometime soon. It'll be something really good. But right now I'm still doing my projects, building that beam antenna I'm still building. And still working on that project right now still. And doing other projects soon. But yeah, we'll be able to get that one in a chance. But right now it's too cold to do anything with the weather with the beams and stuff. I'm trying to get a good position on that. So I don't do it on a windy day when I put things together on that. Because you have to do it on a day when it's pretty bright, bright weather. But yeah, I actually got the wires for it. And in the near future, soon, I'm going to do a two-element beam antenna too. I'm going to be building out a speaker wire, like the same setup as the one beam I'm doing right now. And right now, I've got to get that set up there looking good. I just have to get some coax for it. That's what I'm dealing with, the coax issue. I have to get some more coax to get more of my antenna set up. But I'm trying to get the coax for the beam. And for that, I already got one for the dipole ready to go. I just have to get it up in the tree when I get a chance, when it's not too windy. But it'll be quite good. Once I get the coax for the beam antenna for the single one, when I get it all set up for the SWR, we'll be able to do some tests out on that when we get a chance. Sorry about that, folks. You guys get a chance. Keep checking for new videos I get out there. This is Foxman 362 World Radio. You have a good evening out there. Just wanted to see what's going on. On the DX bands, but channel 6 has been running all day, mostly. I've been hearing a little bit on 19, but nothing on 26 yet. I heard some on 28 a while ago, but there was a lot of weak skip coming in, but it's probably all the snowstorms in there. Yeah, I heard a guy from California, but probably on that end, people probably hear it a lot better on the CB. So, this is Foxman 362 World Radio. Have a good evening, and catch you all later, and we'll bring out some more videos soon.